Welcome back. Every Friday morning on First News, we select the U Local High School of the Week.
This week, it is Bellevue West. Take a look. Students fill hallways ahead of first period in that shot. Some going to applied physics class or working on projects like this one.
And in video journalism class, students work together on making a music video, and the flag team practices outside in sync with the music.
Meantime, no more practices, actually, for the Thunderbird football team before they take on Columbus tonight in their quest for state. But as KTV News Watch 7's John Oakey tells us, one Bellevue West squad is actually already state champs.
This is the sweet sound of success. The 140-member strong Bellevue West Marching Band is Nebraska's first ever state champs.
But this is the first year it's been competitive, and they've given, you know, top three places. They've never done that before.
The Thunderbirds won it during the Nebraska State Bandmasters Competition. This is video of their performance last weekend. They make it sound and look easy, but there's a lot of hours put into marching band.
We start our summer practices right after school gets out. We get about a week off, and then we have Monday and Tuesday practices all throughout the summer. And then end of July, there's band camp, and then we start doing practices every morning during the school year.
Me and my friends, we calculated it out, and over the 4 years, I've spent about 52 days at marching band rehearsals. But the competitions are just worth every second of it, so.
Practice can be tough. Wind is not your friend. But patience and determination make it look easy and sets Bellevue West apart from the rest.
You know, we really strive to be musical. A marching band can sometimes be rock'em, sock'em type stuff, and, you know, we try to really put, like, it's a concert band on the field.
For U Local High with the state champion Bellevue West Marching Band, John Oakey, KETV News Watch 7.
And to learn more about U Local High, just go to KETV.com, find the U Local High page, and then search for your school and start downloading on First News next Friday. Tune in to see which school will be our U Local High School of the Week for that week.